called Lady Runner and Her Powers. So, one day, a girl called Lady Runner wanted to have powers, so she looked off for a special place where she can get the powers. So she ran until she fell over. When she lifted herself up, she was at the place, but she was met by a monster who was stopping her from getting the powers. The monster was breathing gas, which made her fall to sleep. When she woke up, she had powers, a hairy chest, and big elf ears. The crescent face monster was stopping her from getting out. She's seen some food and she eats the food. She eats it and she gets a bit better and it makes a sword out of her own clothes. That's crazy. And so she slays the monster and then she ran back home. But the people didn't like her, so she lived in a cave. The end.